ఎన్డీఏ రాష్టపతి అభ్యర్థి రామ్నాథ్ కోవింద్ విజయవాడలో టీడీపీ బీజేపీ ఎంపీలు ఎమ్మెల్యేల సమావేశంలో పాల్గొన్నారు. ఇప్పుడు చంద్రబాబు మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
ఎర్లియర్ దే సౌండెడ్ మీ ఆనరబుల్ పిఎం ఇస్ సెలెక్ట్ క్యాండిడేట్ యూఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ ఎన్ అబ్జెక్షన్ ఇమీడియట్లీ ఐ టోల్డ్ ఐ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ ఎన్ అబ్జెక్షన్ ఐఎమ్ ఎండార్సింగ్ టోటల్ ఐఎమ్ హ్యావింగ్ కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ ఆన్ హిమ్ You can select what all you wanted to select. We are having confidence in him. This is what Amit Shah telephoned to me and inquired about it. And finally, BJP parliamentary party decided together. After finalization, Prime Minister telephoned to me. He spoke to me. He told me that we have selected one of the best candidate, Ramnath Kovind, Bihar governor. Then I felt very happy. Sir, today if you see, we are all proud of you to be the next president of India. Generally, if you see your bio data, He is senior, if you see here his data, he born 1945, October 1st in Uttar Pradesh. From there, he studied law graduate in Kanpur. After that, he selected in civil service. But he joined in law profession. Sometimes all of you will think, destiny, their turning point for his destiny also. Then if you see here, he practiced in Delhi High Court and also Supreme Court, and also 15 years he was standing counsel, and he worked vehemently to promote the welfare and empowerment of SCs, STs and minorities and weaker sections especially. Is having all intellectual caliber, and also on education front if you see, he is a university board member, Dr. Ambedkar University, that is in UP. After that, he is the member Indian Institute of Management, that is in Calcutta. He is having that academic experience, and also if you see, that is the turning point again. He joined BJP 26 years back. Never we heard any controversy till today about him. He is most non-controversial candidate. And also he worked for the community in a big way, even BJP, Dalita Morcha president he worked. After that, Akhila Bharata Koli Samajam president. Like that, he, if you see all his, he was MP, 94 up to 2006, 12 years as MP. And also he represented UNO, United Nations, on some occasion to promote India. After that he became governor. If you see all his bio data, nobody is better than Ramnath Kovind ji for becoming the president of India. Now he is having clear majority. NDA is supporting, as Venkaiah Naidu garu has already mentioned, so many other political parties are supporting. He is having around or more than 70% of votes. At this stage, there is no need to have any other candidate to contest, according to me. But again, somehow, they decided to field a candidate. Even when they asked me after nomination, I made only one comment. Nation knows very well that already Ramnath Kovind ji has already won the election. It is only a formality now. Nomination is a procedure we have to follow. But he has won, he is winning the elections. Even he is above politics. He made it very clear. When he became governor, I am no party. After he selected as a presidential candidate, he announced that today I am a non-party, above politics, so everybody has to support. Generally, this type of positions, we have to elect above politics, according to me. But somehow, remaining parties are unable to show that magnanimity. Even I am very happy, two times if you see, earlier, Vajpayee government, when Vajpayee was Prime Minister of this country, he selected Abdul Kalam, and also this time, Narendra Modi ji has selected one of the most upright man, most intellectual, who can be the best person for the president, that is Ramnath Kovind. This is where he selected, he used his wisdom. I am very happy, sir. This is a very inspiring time for India under Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. India is moving very fast. And at this juncture, your elevation to president, it will give more dignity and also more stability for the country. Sir, you know very well, Andhra Pradesh is having a problem also. Because after bifurcation, we are working in a direction. I need all your best wishes for building this state, especially Amaravati as capital, and also building the state, new state. We are 3 years old baby. Just now we are able to recover. I am confident, sir, with all your best wishes and good wishes, we will make our state more stable and more progressive. Sir, ultimately, sir, even Venkaiah Naidu garu, I have to appreciate even now. Recently, there is Amrut Smart Cities. He selected Amaravati as smart city. I am very happy and thankful to him. Wherever there is an opportunity, he is helping us, sir. Even Narendra Modi ji is helping us. But, sir, only problem is, it is a new state, so many problems. But I don't want to explain all these things, sir, but at the end of the day, sir, we are all very happy. We are all fortunate to elect one of the most eminent person as President of India. Sir, from our party side, even BJP, I can say, sir, this is one state, almost all votes are going to cast for you. This, except one or two Congress MPs, Rajya Sabha. Otherwise, all votes are going to cast for you. Andhra Pradesh is fortunate to vote for you for presidential election, sir. We are very happy for that, sir. So with this, again, 16th evening we are going to gather. You know, ours is very disciplined affair. Every vote is very important. And also we will go systematically. Never in our party any invalid vote or cross vote. Cross vote there is no problem at all. We should not have any single vote of invalid. 100% we have to vote for his candidature. Again and again, I am appreciating all of you. One word, we are all very fortunate to vote this type of intellectual for presidential team. His elevation as president will enhance the country's pride and prestige. So I request all of you to vote for him. And also officially, when PM told me, I endorsed his opinion, then I went for his nomination. Now again, officially I am announcing, Telugu Desam Party is with you, sir. We will support all out. We will extend all the cooperation. With this, I am thanking all of you. Thank you. Thank you, Anandam. Now, respected Ramnath Govind Garu will speak.